Hello, I'm Bob Holcomb from Apex Automotive in Great Barrington, Massachusetts. Today we're going to talk about how to remove an oil filter that's difficult to get at. On this Honda CR-V, the oil filter is stuck up behind the engine. It's hard to see, much less get at. We're going to show you how to use some specialized tools to loosen it up, and once it's loose, you can usually reach in and spin the filter off by hand. Let's take a look at some of these tools. So the tools we would use to remove this oil filter, my favorite is the pliers. If I can reach up in there and get a hold of this filter and give it a little twist, once it loosens up, it's usually pretty easy to spin it off by hand. This filter fits the Honda. There are many different size oil filters. This one would fit a diesel truck, and you'd use the same tool, expand it open, grab the filter, and then twist it off. To take it out of the Honda though, it sits up in the Honda like this, so you can see it from this angle. I'm going to use a tool like this one that fits on the end of the filter. Then I'm going to take an extension with a 13/16 socket and fit it on like that. I can then put my ratchet on the end and twist the filter. Once it's loose, there again, I can reach up by hand and take the filter off, or just twist it right off and then take the whole assembly out like that. I'd reinstall it the same way. When you reinstall the filter, always apply oil to the rubber gasket and never more than hand tight. It should usually be hand tight. And that's how we remove a stuck oil filter that's in a hard to reach spot. I'm Bob Holcomb from Apex Automotive in Great Barrington, Massachusetts.